Hello and welcome back to the channel. We are here in Bangkok in Phrom Phong district, and it is very busy here, flashing lights everywhere. We're right beside a mall, which we might bring you guys back to later, but we want to see the streets first.
It's literally in front of this light.
Yeah, I know. My goodness. Oh, goodness. Watch out, chubs.
It's a really beautiful area so far.
Yeah. So we're just dodging all the traffic that's coming out of all these side streets. This is a very busy street right underneath the SkyTrain. Oh man. And we're right into food instantly. Look at that broth. Sweaty cup.
Looks a little...
They got a plastic chicken.
It's a little sketchy.
Well, the prices are pretty all right. We were looking at 50, 60, and then this place here beside us has 70 baht things. So everything's looking in the $2, $3 range. Got some trinkets and whatnot here. And a 7-Eleven. Oh, wow, wow.
Yeah, I forgot the 7-Elevens. They're everywhere. I wonder what that guy is selling.
Yes.
It's like a garlic or something.
I'm excited, actually. Let's see.
Oh, it's garlic.
It's garlic. Wow. Garlic and chilies.
Some garlic and chilies.
Hello, sweaty cup. And lime. Oh, so if it was a little more prepared, we'd buy some. He's so cute with his smile there.
Yeah, we don't need garlic. But I mean, you can always find something to put garlic on. No, lime on.
Yeah.
Lime. I could have lime in anything.
Yeah, Coke Zero. Yes. You and your Coke Zeros for sure.
Guilty pleasure.
So we've decided to get off the main strip. Here we go. Got a little tuk tuk doop doop coming down.
Oh, they're so nice down here.
Very nice. Like, that's a fancy tuk-tuk there, too. Oh, all right, so...
the bright, weird, colorful tuk-tuks that we all know and love.
I know. So these stalls look maybe more like a morning.
Morning, yeah.
Morning stalls.
There wasn't much going on that main street, so...
No,
we decided
no.
to take a little detour.
Yeah, hopefully we'll find someone selling some wares.
Oh, there's our colorful little tuk-tuk up there.
Here they come. Wonder if this guy's still selling stuff.
Noodles.
Well, let's check them out.
Oh, no, there's drinks.
Noodles and drinks. Well, hello, sweaty cub. Ooh, some bean sprouts and stuff. What's he got here? So, judging by the little pig picture, looks like you're getting pork. Tom yum nam tuk. What's nam tuk?
Yes, nam tuk. Soup with the broth.
Wait. Soup with broth.
Yeah.
Oh, is it spicy?
It's all spicy.
Oh,
is it tom yum?
Is it pla? Is it pla?
No.
Is it?
No.
It's mu?
Mu, yes.
Okay.
And chili.
Okay, I'll take noong cup. Yeah.
Take away.
Oh, yeah. We'll eat here, yeah. Perfect. Yeah.
Do you make the soup? You make it?
Yes.
Oh, soup nice.
And,
wow.
Soup and clear soup and natto. Yes.
Oh, yummy. Very good.
Looks very good. You can just smell the aromas coming off this broth.
It smells
right
really
now.
Good. And he's got all the fixins.
Yeah.
He's got peanuts, he's got sugar, what is
chili,
that? Chili
and vinegar.
Fish sauce. Like mm-hmm. literally that's what you need.
Yeah.
In anything Thai.
I haven't really eaten much today, so I'm going all in.
He ate two mangoes, you guys. Two mangoes!
And I think it's about 4 p.m. right now.
What have I eaten so far? More than two mangoes? Oh, actually, I ate two mangoes while you were eating two mangoes, and then all the other food I ate today.
So, I definitely am stopping for this one before we go show you some really cool things inside that mall that I was telling you about.
Oh, yes. Our friends John and Linda showed us that mall, but we wanted to check out the surrounding area first, and then we'll take you guys there. Oh, yeah, he's turning on the...
Get the gas going.
Gas?
Yeah. Propane, gas, whatever. Very good. I think we're kind of getting everyone on their last leg here. This is probably his last few meals, probably.
Where's the food? Where's the food? How late do you work? Do you work all day?
Yes.
You also you work tonight too, later? Or you get to go home later?
You
will
be one.
Oh, no.
What time do you close? Finish.
What time finished?
Six.
Six.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So then you get to leave and you get to go eat dinner. I don't know if he understands.
Yeah.
I try my best.
I'm sure he started with the breakfast crew, so that's a pretty long day.
Yeah. There's the pork in there.
Yes.
The looks like more garlic.
Looks really good. Oiled crispy garlic.
Ooh, wow. Open the noodles. Yum.
Meat warms up in a different broth for the meats. Oh, I'm starting to drool.
Maybe I'm hungry again.
And he's putting it nice and proper too. He's trying to spread the little meat portions properly.
Aww. Tender love and care.
Yeah, it's so cool. There is a lot going into these dishes.
And it's what, 50 baht?
50 baht.
Which is like $2?
$3.50 is $1. So it's probably $1.50, $1.75.
$1.50, $1.75. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh. That looks great.
Got a grab order coming in. I think I heard tom yum. Maybe he's getting the same thing as me.
Yeah.
Wonder if it's for him or an order.
And tom yum is a spicy sour soup. Really acidic. I love it.
Thank you. All right, well, I'll get the broth a little go first.
Thank you.
The peanut flavor is amazing.
He's telling me to watch out because there's a big van.
Saving Shelby's life. Well, the peanut flavor is really good, so I don't think I'm going to put any peanuts.
Oh, it's got a peanut flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
But I may put a little bit of chili. Well, that was a weak chili. There we go, chili. And I think I want a little bit of vinegar.
Yeah.
Mm. All right, so that should be good. And maybe just a little
bit of pepper.
I don't know if it came out. All right, let's roll.
You want basil? Usually not for tom yum, but.
Nah.
Yeah.
All right, thank you. What are they selling? Two for 50 and four for 100. I don't know.
Maybe strawberries.
Maybe it's a it's 2 for 50 and 4 for 100, so it could possibly be mango, guessing, and something else.
We've been loving the strawberries. My hair's looking a little crazy right now.
All right.
Okay.
So.
Look at that, baby.
A nice quick look. And I will see what we got here. This almost looks like tofu to me.
You know what? It's probably pork. It's like the pork sausage, like the. Like Vietnam has it too. It's like a pork patty almost.
Not much flavor in there, but like the broth really levels it up. Let's try one of these meatballs. That one has a little bit more zing going on, and I will try one of the, look at this big piece.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. That is so good.
Let's
right
try.
There.
The broth, like, it's super thick. Like, I'm not, and it smells like really, it smells different. It almost smells like a curry soup. Like, I've never.
Very good.
Oh, wow.
I know, right?
Oh,
that's amazing.
Oh, gosh. That is really good.
I know. That broth is just
that's
insane.
That's not like a typical tom yum.
No, not
it's
at all.
It's like a tom yum that's even, like, 10 times better than
well, he's added like the peanut creaminess and the peanuts giving it a very
so
unique
it's not,
flavor.
It's not too acidic like it usually is, and it is peanutty. It's really peanut, and it tastes like a curry, like a masala or something. Oh wow. The pork piece I got. Wow, that's good.
And if you're wondering where to find it, it's across from the 7-Eleven. You know which one.
Was that fishball?
I don't know.
It's fishball.
Yeah, well, I was asking if it was pla, which should be fish, but I don't say it properly. I think it's with a downwards pla.
Pla.
My pla cup. Either way, we're going to finish up this delicious bowl of soup, and then we're going to head back on the road, see what we get up to. Anything in my teeth?
Nope.
I think I'm good. How about you, Zelts? I think you're good, too.
Hopefully.
That was delicious. Aroi mek mek. Thank you.
You're super awesome.
It was very, very good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. And the show continues. Holy smokes.
We need to find a drink to wash that down.
Yes, maybe the other side of the street has something. Oh, hello. Gorgeous, gorgeous. You never know how long this is going to be, though, eh? This could take forever. The bus is asking if you want on.
Not this time.
No, think of you. Yeah, it was getting a little ridiculous waiting. Oh well. Sorry everyone. Watching our illegal activities there.
I'm like, those people are still waiting. Yeah. They're waiting forever.
I'm sure that light's probably like freaking 2 or 3 minutes or more. It is getting busy. What? Oh, very cool bike. Wow. The congestion is starting because as the sun goes down, it gets so busy here. Welcome to Bangkok. We're gonna miss it. We leave soon.
If you want to find out where we're going, make sure to hit the notification bell and follow along.
Yes. Look at it. We got some fruit here. Do you want a fruit?
Maybe some cantaloupe.
Okay. Hello, sweetie.
Sarika. Isa. Okay, guys. What, do you want anything?
Wow, some cantaloupe. Ooh, oh, Thaika. Freshly cut.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we can share some cantaloupe for health.
Perfect. Kapun ka. Well, well, well. Look at this. She has a very good selection here of all the fruits.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'm never good at opening them.
And she's just gonna knife it. You got a good selection. A lot of fruit.
Yeah.
Thank you, cup and cup.
Yeah, thank you. Okay.
Let's try it out. Good one? Very delicious.
Uh-oh. And I make my car.
Perfect.
Right.
I'm gonna get into the sunshine. Oh, ma'am. Some chips, too. Some chips. These look amazing. Hello, Swati Khan. Oh, what are these?
These.
Yisa? They pumpkin? Yeah. Thank you, Kapun Krab. Well, that's a spontaneous purchase, and it looks like some sort of yam or a pumpkin with sesame seeds on it.
We stopped too short.
Oh. I'll need assistance with opening this bag whenever you're ready. The cantaloupe is
really sweet.
Very good cantaloupe.
So good.
And these, yeesip, my goodness, 60 cents, 65 cents.
Fresh. Looks like a pumpkin.
So I am a chip savory kind of guy. So whenever I see something like this, I have a hard time passing it up. Especially when they have such a good smoking deal for it. All right, I'll switch it. All right, look at that little dangler. Sit.
Oh, they seem sweet.
They are kind of sweet. Definitely not what I was thinking.
Not for me. They're pumpkin-y.
They are. Here, let me have one more. They definitely have a strong flavor.
The aftertaste is better.
Yeah, you gotta keep eating those.
It's like a crispy pumpkin chip with like a sweeter aftertaste, but there's one aftertaste in there that I'm not like jiving with.
Oh well, good price.
This is what I love about Bangkok. Bangkok has this all the time. Literally, they have so many. They have pad kapow, they have noodles, they have
yes, very delicious. Look, we got some live music. Very cool. That's so cool. Oh, we were saying, is that zipper good? In the video when we bought that. Perfect, let's head up the walkway. Yeah.
But it says towards our education.
I don't know if you guys can see my face, but for some reason today, I am drenched and we need to go inside. Let's get to that mall. I know the mall will have AC.
The mall will have AC.
I have had enough of the streets for now. I am sweating. If you guys don't know,
try the cabin.
This is amazing. They have hot coffees, iced coffees, hot milk, hot tea, fruit drinks, protein shakes. This I'm loving. And, you know, all for a crazy affordable price.
The caramel milk protein shake.
Yeah, so the caramel milk protein shake is about 65 baht. And then guess what they give you as an option for an extra 10 baht? You can get crunched up Oreos. It's friggin' good. You guys gotta try it. Wow, okay, what's in front of us right now is pretty darn amazing.
Look at that.
The Urban Feast. Food, drinks, beach items? I don't know. I bet they even have more than what they're saying.
Look at these cool bags.
Mm-hmm. Very nice, very nice.
These are definitely handmade.
Razzle dazzle, baby.
Yeah. It's like such intricate detail.
Very nice. There is a nice amount of wind in here.
Oh, it feels good.
It does. Shelby always takes a chance. It's kind of funny where they have those. It almost feels like they're blowing AC out into the atmosphere. You're like,
So pretty.
Those clips are nice.
Sparkly blue.
It's almost like a seashell.
I can't get into the clip trend. Everyone's wearing clips. Mm-hmm. And I just feel like my head doesn't work for me.
Chive dumplings. They were smelling so damn good. Woo-wee!
Cool. It seems like you can get a lot of like gourmet things here, like meats and cheeses and stuff like that.
Four cheese, pork sausage, sweaty cow. And look, Shelbs, calamansis. Not a kumquat. Calamansi. Oh, and they have like a water feature coming on over here. Look at this. The water's coming all the way down and into a pond over here.
It's just beautiful. And you can sit on these little crates. I love that.
Yeah. So now we're leaving that really cool market there.
Really great vibe. Tons of music. So we don't want to get copyrighted. So we got to get away.
And the amount of drinks I saw going on there was very surprising.
Oh.
AC.
That is nice.
This is magnificent.
Okay. So this place. In the, I think it's called the Emporium. Is it the Emporium and Quarter?
It kind of sounds like it.
Why do I want to say the Emporium? I don't know why I want to say that.
I bet they probably just put M for short. E-M. I'm going to tell you something that's funny. This happens quite often where you walk into a mall here in Thailand and the first thing you're greeted with is dessert.
Look at this. Look at all these. Banoffee.
Mm-hmm.
Sadika.
Macaroons.
I've never been. Are you guys a macaroon person? Let me know. I am not.
I am definitely
not my dessert of choice.
But they like definitely make
anything chocolate.
Beautiful dessert.
Like the hummingbird. Look how beautiful. Carrot cake. Oh, and look at these.
It doesn't end.
When you get somebody a birthday cake in Canada, you have to order this. You have to spend a lot of money and you have to order this and it probably take like days or weeks.
Oh. These are like $20. There's 800.
Like, that's not bad.
Bought.
It's not bad. I mean, for something that like extravagant, I would get this one.
Which one?
Chocolate truffle.
Chocolate truffle.
Ferrero Rocher, baby.
All right. That is some delicious looking dessert.
I'm trying to work on the protein and less sweets. You guys, I eat so many sweets.
It's
the problem.
She's taking a little bit of a back step on
that. Trying. It's impossible.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. So this is, there's like a helix in here.
That's where we're trying to find.
It's supposed to be like a labyrinth. That's like their theme.
Is it?
That you're supposed to be like lost in here and you can't get
out. All right, well, we'll go in the cool elevator.
You guys can see down there. That's where we just were.
Yeah, that is cool. But I just hope that this elevator goes to where we need to go. It'd be hilarious if it just was like, no. not today.
Yeah, I think this is one of the coolest malls we've been to.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. Bang of the edge. Oh my god. That feels so weird. Oh my gosh.
Oh. All right, we're at the tippy top.
Okay, let's go.
Where are we? The movie theater. So, I don't know who plays Mario, but this looks pretty darn cool. Maybe I'll get Shelby to go there someday. I am dark. How about you?
Yeah,
oh, you're a little whiter.
We're at the movie theater.
I thought we were in the wrong building. Oh, well, it was a very cool elevator regardless.
So this mall is literally exactly what it's called, a labyrinth. It is so beautiful though. Honestly, anywhere you walk is so cool. There's greenery here, greenery over there, like so many shops, so many coffee, so much coffee, so many things to do. Like it's honestly such a cool mall. Even just to come here and explore. Like you don't even have to like get anything. It's just like, take a look at it. It's so fun.
I think one of the biggest problems about us is we come from a small town. And I don't think we've really learned how to deal with big malls in these big cities. Like, no matter where we've been, Philippines, everywhere, we get lost in these malls. Like, we don't know how to use the directory.
Well, we just don't look at the directory, but that's part of the fun.
Shelby has led us in the right direction. We believe. Dun, dun, dun. I can't believe how horrible I am at directions, so luckily Shelby has directed the way.
I've known where we are the whole time.
That's half true.
That's beautiful.
Oh my goodness. They got the water fountain, water spout.
Is that what they call the helix?
Probably, yeah. And the fact that everything goes in a circle. But this is very decked out.
Yeah.
What is going on here?
I don't know.
All right, get ready to do the cha-cha.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh my goodness. This is just amazing. You got this whole wall that's covered in greenery and the water is just seeping out, dripping down. And I'm gonna say maybe that's even real brick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Real brick, real rock, real
looks
brick.
Like it.
And then on the other side here, you're looking at this beautiful pond with that, with all living plants.
Basically, you can walk around all the way to the top and it's like a slight incline and there's restaurants and shops all around.
Yeah, so check it out. We're gonna walk around and around and around and go up. Haagen-Dazs, baby.
So they have pistachio.
The matcha.
Hi, Swadikap.
Swadikap.
I really want pistachio. If I'm gonna have ice cream next time, at some point in the future, I've really been craving pistachio.
And just look at how, like, wow, it looks hot, fine dining here. High class, like this thing. What are you looking at? Woo! It says caviar shelves. That's an interesting mix.
Not gonna get that. I think these ones, like, on the outside are nice that you can, like, look. But, like, the ones that are kind of shoved here in the middle.
But you get to. That. Well, that's
nobody's
just.
Nobody's in here.
This is just breathtaking.
People over here. Nobody's in here. Why isn't anybody? Let's go in.
The garden, though. The garden view is pretty cool. Sadikap. Hotel, you can see the city view shelves, but you can't see the cool helix from the hotel.
Okay, fair enough.
We have made it to the tippy top and they've had the color of the water down there.
Wow.
It's like very aqua blue. So a really cool thing if you're not wanting to continue going around in circles, you can either take the elevator or they have these cool little escalators that kind of jump in between floors. Those plants look so cool. And right there you can see some dying leaves. It's truth that they're actual plants. Once you're done your amazing helix experience and you head down all of the escalators, which by the way, took quite a bit of time, so we didn't want to bore you guys with that. There are these little, I think they're called marmots down here. And that's how you'll know where to go for this amazing rooftop experience.
There's the Starbucks that I knew from the last time. I don't know how I didn't
miss it. Oh, we're getting splashed. Yeah, Shelby was remembering it was near a Starbucks, but there's multiple Starbucks in one mall, so there you go. Ta-da! The marmots let you know you're in the right direction.
Those are called marmots?
I think so.
Is that the thing off of the Lion King, the little guy?
That pops up?
Not the pig, but the other one.
Timon and Pumbaa?
Yeah.
I don't know. Some people gotta let us know.
Is Timon a marmot? I think he is.
He could be. I'm just so... It's hard to talk when you're just walking by such beauty at all times. Are you guys ready to join Fear Factor? Dun, 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 dun. There is 1,000 baht on the line for Shelby to stay on this thing for 30 seconds.
No.
So look at this view, everyone. This is absolutely stunning. I just can't get over this, and the sky's nice and blue for us today. And here you go, Shelby. You got this. So I'll give you guys a little tester.
Whoa.
What do I get for crossing this?
Nothing. They added this because people weren't able to cross.
Yeah, apparently this wasn't here before. They added it so people could get to this restaurant.
Woo! Almost lost her footing.
And this restaurant too is a dive.
Look at it.
Maybe it's like multiple or is it just one?
It almost looks like there's a couple different styles going on. But seriously, guys, I gotta give you this again for a moment. Yeah. Well, Shelby wouldn't do the Fear Factor for 30 seconds, but I don't blame her. That's pretty freaky crossing over that. She did pretty good. I think
I love this little wall thing.
Yeah, they have such nice decorations and designs here. I think you just kind of shut your brain off and went for it. It kind of looked like you just like stopped thinking about it and walked right over the glass.
Yeah, I could have better.
What a bougie Starbucks.
Those are my favorite kinds.
If Starbucks isn't bougie enough, there's a next level. The greenery is just insane.
And like the fact that you can just literally come up here and sit on these benches for free.
For free.
For free. What's that all of? It's also a movie.
I don't
it's
remember.
It's pretty cool.
But yeah, so here we go. Like this right here is your prime rooftop experience. If you're not wanting to go to a rooftop bar, don't know where to go, it's stunning. It is a little popular though, eh, sweetie?
It's good. People are, bad. I mean,
people are learning about this beautiful place. Yeah, look at the SkyTrain. Wow.
And this place, we came at nighttime last time. I would recommend coming at nighttime.
Yeah, okay. Beautiful. So like you look around here and these things just start lighting up. Some of the buildings just have lights going, flickering up and down them. I don't know.
SkyTrain is super cool.
Yeah, you can just see them coming down the line. I'll get Shelby in there as well. Look at them all. One's coming, one's going.
Oh yeah. Walking.
After a long day.
No, it was the first time we sat down in like a minute.
Oh.
That's nice. It's nice when you've been on your dogs all day. I wonder if that's a Canadian term.
Dogs are barking.
Dogs are barking, your feet.
Look at that though. I just can't emphasize enough.
It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a... crane. So we are just gonna sit here and enjoy this view for a little bit.
It is absolutely breathtaking.
It is so good.
I can't get over it. That's one word I always use, breathtaking. But it's true.
Yeah, we hope you guys enjoy it as much as we do. Make sure to like the video if you like it, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any future videos.
And we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye.